Hello aviators, welcome back to my channel Skybreakers. Thanks for watching my channel RTR exam related preparation video. Subscribe to my channel so you can watch my regular uploading videos. In this video, I would like to explain about one model question paper for RTR exam. Let's start. And this is the one model question I given. I'm going to explain about the entire the thing. Now here the questions, when you go for the exam, you will be good the format like this. And the first it will be given the aircraft identification, that is I given here the vector tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, and the departure aerodrome it's Lucknow, and the destination aerodrome is Mumbai, and type of the aircraft, which is the type of the aircraft, that is a ATR. We have the different type of the aircraft, that is Boeing, Airbus, Embraer, and this is also one type of the aircraft. Next is the route they given here, and for example from the departure from Lucknow to, if you want to go to the Mumbai airport, you need to follow this route and you will be reaching at the Mumbai airport. So route I given here, Whiskey 40 and Kilo Juliet, Whiskey 66 on flight level 270, then Juliet Bravo, that is a Jabalpur, Whiskey 99er on flight level 320, then Nagpur, number Papa, then you will follow the Gol 450 to Mumbai. Now the flight rules is given IFR, that is as I explained in the previous video also, and we have the four flight rules, that is IFR, then VFR, and then IFR to VFR, the last one is VFR to IFR. Then wake turbulence category, that is we have light, medium, heavy and super heavy, and it's given, and the medium, that is it depends upon the maximum takeoff weight, and here the estimated of block time they given, and that is 0 to 30. Next is very important things you should know, there is a chart number. The chart number is given here, the fourth chart number. This is a hypothetical chart number you need to use for the and doing this question. And type of flights, that is a non-scheduled flight. Next is equipment, that is a standard equipment. Standard equipment, for example, in your aircraft need to fit it with the VHF and VOR and ILS. That is nothing but for the communication, navigation and approach aid should be there, then we can call it as a standard equipment. Next is your cruising flight level is 250 and alternate aerodrome, and that is Varanasi they given here. Now one more thing you need to remember, the cruising flight level, normally you will fly 250 flight level. Here you can see here, and Whiskey 40 you will fly the cruising flight level 250. Now once you reach Kajirao, and after that when you are flying Whiskey 66, that route, in that route you need to climb to flight level 270. Here the cruising flight level is given for 250, and Whiskey 40 you will fly 250, but when you are at Whiskey 66 you need to climb to flight level 270. This is the cruising flight level on this route. When you reach Jabalpur, when you fly Whiskey 99er, by the time you need to climb to again flight level 320, and that is they given here. And once you reach number Papa, nothing but Nagpur, and heading towards Mumbai, that is you will follow the Gol 450. In this time you will follow the flight level 250. You will be descend from 320 to flight level 250. And next is, I will brief about the route now. And this is a hypothetical chart. In the question itself it's given, okay, we need to refer the chart number 4, and see here I given the routes which you need to follow, and from the Lucknow to Mumbai, first you are going to follow, this is a Lucknow, and this is a departure aerodrome, and from the departure aerodrome you will follow the Whiskey 40, and this is a Whiskey 40. You have the two routes from the Lucknow, this is one from like Romeo 460, this route, and this is Whiskey 40. So we need to follow the Whiskey 40 to destination. Then after that, once you reach the Kajirao, in this route you will reach the Kajirao, and again you will be following Whiskey 66. This is a Whiskey 66 route, and this route you need to fly the flight level 270. On this area you need to fly the flight level 270. After that, once you reach Jabalpur, Jabalpur is here, Juliet Bravo, it's given here, And once you reach here, and then you will be following the route, that is whiskey 999. Here is given whiskey 999, and you will be following the route of whiskey 999. But you will climb to flight level 320, and from flight level 270. This route you'll be following the flight level 320. Next, once you reached in Nagpur, and you'll be following Golf 450 to destination. This is a Golf 450. It's given here. Golf 450. Will be followed to the destination. This is the Mumbai. So this is how like we can find out the routes, and if you have any doubt, you can go through my previous video also. I explained already, and how to find out the routes and all. So now, and my departure route from Lucknow, my destination is Mumbai. And now I need to follow this route to proceed to the destination. Got it? Now we'll do the question. And see here, and the header they given, and after that, like, you know, they given the one note also. So this is like, just go through it, pause the video and just go through it. And first, like, now, and they given the 5 questions, and we need to do it ascending order. And the first question itself, they given the Alpha and Bravo. Now the first question: you are taxiing out, that you see the aircraft parked on the disused runway being hit by the vehicle damage at wingtips, and give the details of the incident to the ATC. Nothing but when you are taxiing, you incited some other aircraft on the disused runway, and some who is not using the runway, and one other vehicle is hitted on the that aircraft wingtip. So just you cited the incident, so just you need to inform to the ATC, and that is a procedure you need to make it. Now it's a very, very important, and for the RTR, and that 4W is a very, very important. I already explained to you, and first W is to whom you're calling, second W is who are you, third W is where are you, and last W is what you want. In here also we will use the same procedures, and first to whom you're calling you need to know. In this case you are taxiing out, so, and we'll see now. Now here you're taxiing out, you're on the Lucknow, and you're taxiing out. So we have the Lucknow has the tower and approach, and the ground is not available. So, and when the aircraft is maneuvering on the ground and certain height from ground level to flight level 50 will be taken away the tower, and once it will be cross flight level 50, the approach will take care of until the flight level 200. And so now we need to contact to the tower for clearance. Just like if you want to tell the incident, and you need to call to the tower and inform them. This is the questions. You are taxiing out, that you see the aircraft parked on the disused runway being hit by the vehicle damage its wingtip. Give the details of the incident to the ATC. Now for the exam, they will give the sheet of paper, and in the one side you need to write the aircraft which you are transmitting, and then after that the examiner will give the clearance. He will be act as a ATC. So, and you need to write the his transmission here. And now this is the transmission procedures for this question. Lucknow Tower, to whom you're calling, there is a first W, and who are you, there is a second W, there is Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, then third W, that is a, where are you, taxiway Charlie to runway, this is a your aircraft position now. And what you can see, sighted aircraft parked on the disused runway being hit by the ground handling vehicle damage its wingtip. The ground handling vehicle, just like inform any company vehicle or ground handling vehicle. So, and the incident, they can investigate it easily, and the vehicle damage its wingtip, and end with your always like call sign. This is the, and who are you, there is a call sign you need to end with. Why? Because when you end with your call sign, by the time this examiner will come to know, you end with your transmission, end at the transmission. Okay, we'll discuss next question. Now second question, Bravo. You land up and holding due to the another aircraft took off just in front of you, seek permission for the takeoff as you see the traffic. Now you're on the runway, you already land up for the holding, and in front of you one aircraft is took off. So, and as per the rules, we need to maintain the some certain distance and timing for the one preceding aircraft which is taking off. This aircraft is waiting, but this aircraft, like, you know, which is your aircraft, can able to see which is the departed already the traffic. So just ask for the takeoff clearance. How will you ask the takeoff clearance? In this case, and the aircraft is on the ground. So, and the ground means we need to contact to the, and here the aircraft is on the ground, so we need to contact to the tower. Now, you are lined up and holding due to the other aircraft took off just in front of you. Seek permission and take off as you see the traffic. Now, how will you ask the procedures? That is, Lucknow Tower, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, lined up on runway 27. This is 1st W, 2nd W, 3rd W. Sighted departing traffic means, like, you can able to see the departing traffic. Request departure clearance. You are asking for the departure clearance. That is a 4W. And next is last, end with your call sign, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. This is a procedure for this question. Next is second question, Alpha. Actual time of departure 0250, passing and flight level 70 for filed flight level, and 25 DME distance. Lucknow change you to next ATC. Now, this is the very, very important. You should know to whom you need to contact in this case. The question, it says you are passing flight level 70 and your DME distance from Lucknow is 25 nautical mile out. So to whom will you contact? In this case, and they said you are from Lucknow, you are 25 nautical mile. You are 25 nautical mile, approximately you can see here the dotted circle here, the concentric dotted circle. You are somewhere here. And the question, it says you are passing flight level 70. Passing flight level 70, and the tower can control from ground level to up to flight level 50. Once you cross flight level 50, need to contact by the approach. Approach take care of by the flight level 50 to 200. Now, other one thing also they given, the ATC, Lucknow ATC is changed over to next ATC controller. Next ATC controller, the aircraft next ATC, if your aircraft is somewhere here, okay, you need to contact to whom you need to contact. That is a thing you need to know. Now, inside this blue line here, you can see this blue line is a very, very important. When the aircraft and this area up to flight level 255, need to contact to the Nagpur, and when above flight level 260 to 460, that is in India jurisdiction of we can fly up to flight level 460 for the civil aircrafts. So, and need to contact to the Varanasi control, wherever the aircraft is here. So in this case, like, we need to next authority, Nagpur control. So you have the doubt about Kajirao also. Kajirao, they given the jurisdiction here 25 nautical mile from ground level to up to flight level 160. But my aircraft is going to cruising flight level and 250 flight level. So we need to contact to the next authority, that is Nagpur. I made a procedure here. Actual time of departure 0250, passing flight level 70 for filed flight level 25 DME distance. Lucknow change you to next ATC. So this is a procedure you need to make. Nagpur control, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, 25 nautical mile outbound Lucknow, and passing flight level 70 for flight level 250 on Whiskey 40. And estimating, this is the position, exact position report you need to give. Estimating, this is a Kanpur. NDB call sign 0310. This is a Kajirao. This is a VOR call sign. Is a next, and ETA. ETA is a estimated time of arrival. Bravo, bravo, bravo. That is Mumbai 0430. So you are reaching at Mumbai 0430. Request further clearance. Just like ask for the request further clearance in this question, and end with your call sign. This is a procedure for this question. Next is you reach Kajirao, and you reach Kajirao means, like, always if they will give you reached, you are at. So you need to remember, you need to make the entire the position report of this question. So you reach Kajirao, and you are somewhere here, you reached Kajirao. But now one more thing you need to remember, when you are reaching at Kajirao and you are going to join other route, because, like, you were following the Whiskey 40. Now you reached at this place, you need to enter the Whiskey 66, the route, and as well as you need to climb to flight level 270. So that also you need to request to the ATC. Now you reach Kajirao and on flight level 270. As I said before, correction, your flight level is 250. Now you need to climb to flight level 270. In this case, to whom will you contact? You need to contact to the your flight level 250. You need to contact to the Nagpur. So you will be requesting for the climbing to flight level 270 and enter whiskey 66. So you are over at the station. You are going to request. Now we'll see the procedures. The question is, you reach Kajirao. Now here you can see, and Nagpur control, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, position. Enter the position. You need to tell overhead Kajirao 0320. This is a time actually. Okay, at flight level 250, estimating Jabalpur, that is you're estimating Jabalpur 0330. Subop, this is the compulsory reporting point, is next. ETA, estimated time of arrival, and Mumbai, that is 0430. Request to enter whiskey 66 and climb to flight level 370. This is the very, very important things. What you want in the and the fourth W, you need to use request to enter whiskey 66 and climb to flight level 270 and end with your call sign. This is a procedure for this question. Next question. And at flight level 270, 30 nautical mile to Jabalpur, you sighted an IAF, that is a Indian Air Force fighters, at your level about 10 nautical mile on left. It overtakes and then makes sharp turn towards to Gaya. Remember always, and I discussed already in the previous one video about air procs. When one aircraft is crossing you, close to you, and on your level, so you need to make the, always remember, you need to make the call for the air procs call. So I already discussed in the previous video. You can go through that video also. So you'll be easily, you can do the procedures. Now, in this question, so you are at 30 nautical mile to Jabalpur. So you are inbound to Jabalpur. Now you need to know to whom you need to contact. This is a Jabalpur. You are inbound to Jabalpur. So somewhere here your aircraft is. In this case, to whom will you contact? Because like you are flying flight level 270. So Nagpur will take care of until flight level 255. But you are flying 270. So you need to contact to the flight authority Varanasi, that is above 260. We need to contact to the Varanasi until flight level 460. So we need to contact to the Varanasi, just inform the airprox details. Airprox nothing but now in the new advanced technology, they made it for the TCAS. So this is like, you know, we have the, for the RT purpose, you need to know about this procedure. Here the question is given. At flight level 270, 30 nautical mile to Jabalpur, you sighted an IAF fighter at your level, about 10 nautical mile on left. It overtake you, then make sharp turn and towards to Gaya. How will you make the procedure? This is the airprox procedures, and I explained little bit more detail in previous video. And this is a Varanasi, as I said, and we need to contact to the Varanasi control, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, which is the type of the aircraft. Next, this is a very, very important air procs, safety not assured. Then you should tell the entire the position and what is the true air speed of the aircraft, what is the IMC. IMC is like instrument meteorological condition, which is this aircraft is flying the IFR also. We are following the instrument meteorological condition. This is a time of incident, and this is a very, very important, and 0325, and sighted an IA fighters at our level. It overtakes us, then makes a sharp turn towards to Gaya, about 10 nautical mile on left. Just you are informing the incident to the ATC. That's it. This is the procedure for the airprox. And this is the next question, fourth question. And you are 20 nautical mile to Bravo, Bravo, Bravo. That is nothing but Mumbai. Passing flight level 70450, that one passenger faint, and you want to make a direct ILS approach. Now one passenger faint means, and one of the passenger which is like on board, and he or she is faint. So now we need to make the priority, as I like explained in the before that, and we have the priority messages. First is distress message, next is urgency message. This passenger faints, and these all the things, it will be coming under the an urgency message. So we have the procedure for the urgency message also, and now we'll see here. So to whom will you contact in this case? Because in the question it says you are passing flight level 704 flight level 50. So you are on the this route. Now you are passing flight level, because from ground level to up to flight level 70 will be taken care of by the tower, Mumbai tower. So we need to contact to the Mumbai tower. And remember, next is this is a question, and the procedure I given here. First, when is some urgency call, you need to make a call for the pan pan, and there is Mumbai tower, Victor Tank Alpha Bravo Charlie, passenger faint. This is a, you already inform, okay, one passenger is faint. Next, you need to tell the your aircraft position. There is a position 20 nautical mile inbound, bravo towards to bravo, passing flight level 704 flight level 50. Request, you are going to request what all the things you need to request. Direct ILS approach for runway 27, because normally when you do the ILS approach you will do the proper procedures. In this case you will be directly joined into the and localizer, and that is like, you know, direct approach, ILS approach for runway 27, and medical assistant on arrival, because you are asking for the medical assistant on arrival, one passenger is fainted, so you are requesting for the medical assistant on arrival, and end with your call sign Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. This is a procedure for this questions when the passenger are faint. I already explained in the Mayday video, and there is a distress message, and the procedure same as like, you know, pan also is the same as like that. So just go through it. Next, that is a next question is abbreviation, and the fifth question, and in this like fifth question they can give abbreviation, sometime they can give the true or false, sometime they can give for the and filling the blank. So always remember, and anything they can ask the for the fifth, and here I given the fifth question is a abbreviation. Abbreviation is a short form they given, we need to elaborate and we need to write here. The first one, just check the first one, aircraft is request deviation by 17 nautical mile due lands call. This is the first one. Second one is holding over NDB Delhi Palam below level 3500 not permitted. Okay, next is Charlie, aircraft clear for full stop landing, wind shear in takeoff path. And the last one is maintain ROD, that is a rate of descent 600 till altitude 5000 feet. And this is the fifth part, and they can give the filling the blanks also. So sometimes they can give the true or false also. Okay, and this is the this all about the question, this briefing. And if you have the any doubt or anything, like, you can comment below and you can ask the questions. And if you would like to send the personal message or something, you can I put it on the email address, you can contact me and I'll brief about further if you would like to know. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, do not forget to press like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel for regular uploading videos. Comment below if you have any query, and happy landing. Thanks for watching.